Okay, I'll show you how to set up a beacon. I can place on here in this iron node area. Lots and lots of iron here. Now to set up the beacon. Set up the beacon so that we can easily locate the iron again. Need your beacon kit. And then go to utilities, click on beacon. Press the F key, then the left mouse button. That will go down. And then select your multi-tool, go up to the beacon. And we need to change the name, we have to hit T for nickname. And then key in the name. And plenty. And that's all you do. Job done. Now, if you want to find your iron again, just bring up your map thing. Switch to the beacon, the iron beacon. You do that by pressing the left mouse button. So you've got inflatable dome, beacon, hydrogen, iron aplenty, and it's right behind me, as it would be. And you just get to it that way. And that's it, that's all you do. Of course the beacon is constructed in the forge. I hope that is of use for you, to you, I mean. If you have any queries or anything to say, put them in the comments below, and thank you for watching.